I came here today to speak about Citizens United and the fact that the Supreme Court decision that said that corporations are humans have no idea what they're talking about. Listening to Carol speak, having been in Puerto Rico at a peace conference and meeting a young woman who had been imprisoned in Guatemala for 5 years, who lived sheerly by writing on toilet paper words of love to her prisoners, who eventually, after year and year and year going past of no love, no nothing humane about it, they released her because of the love that she showed these people. That to me is what a human being is about. And we have an election coming up, and a lot of people have felt that our president has somehow betrayed us. But he is still there, and he is somebody I still believe in, and I back up, because we have to move forward. And with the love that Carol was brave enough to speak about, who we really are, what this about, what this is about, what this election is about, why I'm doing it, has completely to do with what Carol spoke of. It's about love, it's about humanity, it's about compassion. The system works. It's been corrupted. And we are the only ones who can fix it by our bravery, standing up for what we believe in, for what we know is right, for helping each other. That's been given up. I grew up in a time where a neighbor was in trouble. We walked over there and we helped them. And I grew up in New York City, where a lot of people think there is no humanity. Trust me. There's a lot of humanity in that place. So if it can exist there, it can exist anywhere. And here in Ashland, I know many people have pulled away from the politics. But once again, the comment that politics is about love, and that was what this country was based on. I ask you all to please get involved, and don't forget who you are. Thank you.
Bravo.